everyone, so today I'm doing a very exciting video. Firstly, I want to do a disclaimer. I am sick, so if my voice sounds a little bit more manly than usual, that's why. But this video is going to be an Artiste Brushes dupe video because I might be a little bit late to this game on the Artiste Brushes, like the little spoon brushes, but I'm still in the game. So I have a very good dupe to this brand's brushes because this brand's brushes, Artiste Brushes, are very expensive. Like the little oval brushes, you know what I'm talking about. I'll like post a little pic right here. They are super expensive. It's like, let me Google quickly. For an Artiste brush set of, there's 10 brushes, it is $355. And in my bank account right now, I have $20. So clearly, this is a dupe video. So the dupe I have to show you guys today is this, and this doesn't say much, but it is a multi-purpose makeup brush set, and it's a set of 10 brushes. Let me go show you what they are. Here's what they look like. I bought these on, oh my god. Here's what the brushes look like. Basically the same, really compressed brushes, like all the, like, I don't even know how many, like, hair brushes there are in here, like, so many, because it's so compressed and, like, tightly packed together. But there are 10 brushes, and this retails for $25 right now. I'll link the link in the description box, because if this video somehow, like, pulls you to need these brushes, which I bet it will. Kidding, I don't know. I will link it down below easily so that you can buy it. But anyways, yes, these brushes I think are very similar. Like, I've never used the Artiste brushes, but I've watched so many videos on them, and these seem to do the exact same thing. And if you don't believe me, I'm gonna be doing a demo right now. My entire face makeup usually takes like 15 minutes, and with these it literally takes like 4 minutes to do my entire face, and it's save some time. So I'm gonna be doing a demo of my normal face routine, and I'm gonna be using these brushes to kind of show how they work. So I'm just gonna start off by using my Amazonian Clay Full Coverage Foundation. The only thing with these brushes is they don't have like a label. They just have the name of the brand that like made them right here, and it's like, I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. I'll link it in the description box. What I like to do is I just put my foundation onto the brush like that. That was a lot of foundation, but okay. And so I just dot it all over my face, and then I'll just blend it in like this. And these brushes like take up, like they like cover so much like face real estate. Like, I don't know if that's the right wording you would use, probably not. Like, look how quick it goes. Like, it just blends it so quickly. And you can really work with the product for like a long time, like just like blending it into your face. Like, it doesn't like, I feel like with some makeup brushes, it wipes the foundation off, whereas this, it just blends it more. Like, you can't, like, really wipe it off with this brush. And by the way, to put on my foundation, I use this brush, which is just, like, a little, it's not the biggest brush, but it's the second biggest brush, and I use that one. Now, for concealer, I'm just going to use my Rimmel Wake Me Up Concealer. I don't usually use this concealer, but I found it the other day, so I'm gonna use it. And I love these brushes for stuff that is kind of like more intricate and small, because I'm gonna be using this brush under my eyes. It's just so easy to have one of these under your eyes. I don't know what it is. Now that I have that blended in, I'm just gonna take kind of a bigger brush and blend that into my foundation. Okay, so now I'm just going to be doing some contour and highlight, and that is another really good thing that these brushes do really well. Especially for cream contour, these brushes are really, really good because it just like, since the brushes are so tightly packed together, it really picks up the product good and like blends it in. I'm just going to be contouring with this shade right here. I'm gonna be using this on kind of like a medium-sized brush. That's the only thing, like they should have little numbers on them. And you don't lose any of the product, like as you just saw there, like that was blinding, like. All right, so there, now it's blended. I'm just kidding, I gotta figure this out. Now this set also comes with these really small brushes like this. As you can see, they're like pretty little. And these would be really good for nose contour if you weren't like horrible at nose contour like myself. I don't know how many times I've nose contoured and just hasn't worked. Like, someone please show me how to nose contour, because I've watched so many videos and I still don't understand. Like, it just looks so bad. It looks like I rubbed like mud on my sides of my noses. But if you were into nose contouring, that would work. Or like down here, that would work pretty good too. Now onto highlighter. I'm using a cream highlighter again, and I'm actually just using the same brush. I just wiped it off, so. But please tell me I didn't just make a mark on my white shirt. I didn't. I don't know if these are mainly used in powder, but I definitely use this big one in powder all the time, and it works just fine. So I'm just gonna be using my Jordan pressed powder. Usually I would set my under eyes, but right now I'm out of my under eye setting thing, so we're just gonna have to deal with this. No baking today. Like, this puts powder on so nice, especially when it's like a powdered foundation on top of a foundation. Like, that is full coverage and this is showing it. I'm just going to take Steal a Kitten as a highlighter, and I'm just gonna be using this really thin brush just to put it on my cheekbones. The last thing that I need to do to finish my face is just like put a powder contour on top of my cream contour, so I'm just gonna do that lightly. We'll go on a set because we want our makeup to stay on. Ooh, there we go. That is my finished face makeup with these Artiste dupe brushes. This is the box they came in. It doesn't say the brand's name on it, but I will link it down below. These brushes are off Amazon from one of those retailers. I honestly do suggest them to you because they are really, really inexpensive. Like, for the all 10 of these brushes, it was $25. So how much is that? Let me just do some quick math. That is $2.50 each brush, and the Artiste brushes are $355 for 10 brushes. And these brushes are probably just as good, like, honestly. So yeah, if you guys like this dupe video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you like me, go ahead and subscribe, because that would mean a lot to me if you guys would subscribe. And if you do subscribe, comment down below that you subscribed, and I will. So I'll see it and be happy. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it was helpful. And if you want me to review or find a dupe for anything else, let me know in the comments. Bye!